This week on The Teller.
The GSAT is coming up in a few days. At Scotiabank, we have scholars who have sat the exams. So we have asked them to share with you their tips on sitting the exam.
What I did, I had study cards that I would write the more difficult things to remember.
Read the instructions before you start and make sure you shade within the lines, because that can cause troubles for you later on.
Tune in this Sunday, right after Primetime News. The Teller is brought to you by Scotiabank.